Hi guys, welcome to another episode. I found these little offcuts of garapa and red rubber gum. I'm going to glue them together, and I thought with something this size we could perhaps try and make a wine glass or a wooden vase. So follow the progress. Right, we'll wait for the glue to dry and then we'll get them turned on the lathe, see how it turns out.
Wait before you drink.
Now this is quality.
Nice wine.
Salute.